fueled by even more water near the shoreline. Hurricane warnings are in effect for much of the coast, especially around the Carolinas. Meanwhile, back to Florida, the cleanup and recovery efforts as more than 2 million people still remain without power there. As of the latest update, we are hearing 19 people.
As you can imagine, it is pretty devastating. And what it really does is left the place almost unrecognizable in some places.